in Samoritz in the ski slopes. I mean, as a child, you're almost born with skis on your feet. So my father was a very sport-oriented person, a good skier, climber, everything. And during summer vacations, when I was still at school, I was caddying for people to make money. I took carrying the bag for 4.5 hours, 18 holes. Those days I was paid 4.50 francs. So you had to do a lot of rounds to get some money. And I was fascinated by that sport because I was not allowed to play on the course. So we sneaked in the evening when it was dark and we played on the course. Then the manager from the golf course came, threw us out of the course. I got a rusty 7-iron from a client. I was hacking around in the fields behind the house. I think it's very important that people don't really understand the focus aspect of the game. And if you're not able to focus every shot, then you lose concentration. This is how Lasse and I formed the brand in 2000, an idea born of the golf course with a determination to make the best apparel possible.